Dante et Allegro by Joseph Guy Ropart, who is a French romantic composer in the 1800s. Not much is known about him except for he wrote 5 symphonies, he wrote multiple chamber works. His 2 most famous works are a trumpet and a bassoon sonata. And this piece is very popular, especially with the purchase students here. We all love this piece.